Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So today's video I'm gonna do swatches. It's gonna be my first swatch ever on YouTube. So I'm gonna swatch the Maybelline Superstay matte ink. Yeah, I'm just gonna swatch it for you. The colors that I have Believer, Pioneer. I love Pioneer, oh it's so amazing, and Lover. Everybody are crazy about this lipstick. So, and I also have Heroine. I'm not going to use a lip liner to swatch. I'm just going to apply it as is, and then you guys can see how it looks on my skin tone. To prime my lips, I'm going to use this Catrice lip primer. Oh, I love this lip treatment. It's amazing. I take it everywhere I go. I've already applied it on my lip. I'm gonna go with Lover. What does it say on the Maybelline site? Perfectly intense. Ink your lips in up to 16 hours saturated liquid matte. It gives you a flawless matte finish in a range of super saturated shades. It's really, I can say it's very saturated. How to apply it? You apply on the center of your lip, center of your upper lip, and follow the contours of your mouth. And that's it. The packaging is just a pretty simple hard plastic matte plastic container, and the applicator, it's like that. That's the applicator, and it has like a little hole to keep more product. You see, when you're applying it, that's where you get more product on the applicator, which I love. They're very good. The only problem with this lipstick, it's a bit tacky when you're applying it on, and then it gets quite a few minutes for it to dry up. It's still quite tacky, so I'm gonna give it a few seconds and I'm gonna taste it. But But yeah, the colors that I wore is heroin, which is like very vivid orangey red, and then the pioneer, it's like it has like a bluish undertone. Pioneer, it's like Russian red from MAC, something like that, something like Russian red from MAC. And then this one here, it's like the Girl Gang from Smashbox. And then lava is like a pinkish nude. It's very nice. You guys saw when I swatched it before. I'm not a fan. So yeah, so they're very, it's very matte. It's I've worn this before. It's very durable. It lost me, I wish I took a picture and I put it up here. It lasts me about like 12 hours. I put it in the morning, I went to work, I worked 12 hour shift, and then it lasted me until I came back at home. But it just in between, because I was eating and drinking, that you can see. But it really lasts long, and it doesn't transfer. It doesn't transfer on the cool drink bottle or whatever. Like why not? Nothing doesn't transfer. It's transfer proof. It's just a little bit tacky. It takes quite sometimes for it to dry completely dry, unlike the other higher brand lipstick. When I put it on, it immediately dries out. Like Smashbox lipstick, they are amazing. You put it on, immediately it dries out. But I'm really happy with the Maybelline lipstick. I just have this four in my collection, and this fours are my favorite so far. The red, those two reds are the bomb. They're amazing. This one, because it was the last one, so I had to stay with the look. The red ones are like super, super amazing. I love them. They are both great, and it's really good on black skin tone. It's amazing. If you're looking for two beautiful red lipstick, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. I love you guys. We'll see you next time on my next video.